Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. We're going to have a look at some new rackets from Tecnifibre. First up, all new frame design with these. This is a Speed Flex design. This one's the T-Flash 300. And in the throat of the racket, right here through the shaft of the racket, you see that Speed Flex design, and it steps down right there through the throat of the racket. And then moving up into the head, see a very nice power oriented head design. This one really reminds me of like a 300 or a 290 from their previous T-Flash and T-Fight lines. And it plays a lot like those two. Very maneuverable, very spin friendly, 100 square inch head size, standard length, nice and whippy. This one's just over 11 ounces strong. It's still just a tad head light, about 4 points head light. And that puts the swing weight right around 320. So still got some nice mass behind the ball, but you can really whip it through. Great stick for an intermediate player or a more advanced level player who's looking for a very spin friendly, fast feeling racket. You know, someone who's a real modern striker of the ball, likes to hit with a lot of aggressive topspin. And when the ball sits up in the midcourt and you've got a big forehand to put away, this is a great racket to have in your hand to do that. My favorite of the two is this one. This one is the T-Flash 315. Has that same Speed Flex technology in the through the shaft of the racket, but this one's got a little bit more weight, and it also has silicone inside the handle. So nice use of silicone inside the handle, and it softens up the feel of the racket, makes it play a bit more comfortable from all areas of the court. And again, really like the playability of this one. It could take a good crack at the ball and get a lot of spin. And on both rackets, really, especially on this one, because it's got a bit of added weight, really, really forgiving string bed. So you get, catching the ball just outside of the sweet spot, still get really nice depth and direction, spin and pace on your ball from this racket. And we're going to review this one, so look for a review coming up on our website shortly. Okay, let's jump into some string now. We have some new strings from Signum Pro. This one's called Tornado, and this is a shaped string. This is a heptagonally shaped string. It's a copolyester, so it's a monofilament extruded copolyester string, and it has that nice shape on it, so it adds some grip to the ball, and it is a very soft and comfortable string for a copoly, and it also holds tension well. Signum Pro recommend you drop the tension on this one 10% compared to a regular poly. And I actually tried that, and I found it to play a little bit more powerful. So if you, if you keep polys in your rackets for a long time, I'd do the tension drop. If you like to switch out your strings, I would just string this one at your regular tension. And it's very spin friendly, nice, comfortable feeling. Poly comes in sets and then also in reels, right there. Next one up is Hyperion, and it's also available in sets and reels. I only have the reel out with me today. And this one is also very soft and comfortable feeling, extruded copolyester string, so it's a monofilament string. I've hit this one quite a bit too. Again, really nice ball pocketing with some good pace off the string bed for a poly. And Signum, again, recommend dropping the tension on this one. I would say, yeah, if you're going to keep it in your racket, I would do that, because it's going to drop tension less than a regular poly. But if you're switching them out regularly, it is going to give you, it's pretty powerful. So I would string it at your regular tension right there. And then lastly, we're going to look at some new bags. This is a new bag line from Prokennex. This is the Pro SQ series bag line, and it's a 5-piece bag line. I just brought the 6-pack out to look at today, and you get a good idea of the use of color and design that Prokennex have used on this nice big Prokennex branding. This one, in a classic 6-pack tradition, we have two large racket compartments, so you can fit, easily 6, probably more rackets in here, especially if you're not using racket covers in there, or you can throw, your rackets on one side, your gear in the other. I got a nice large accessory pocket on the one side of the bag, and then on the bottom of the bag, there are two separated compartments right here, which, if you have smaller feet, you're going to be able to put some shoe storage in here, maybe one on each side. Or what I would probably use this for, is my shirt and other wet gear, sweatbands, hats, and stuff that I want to keep separated from my clean, dry gear inside the bag right there. Some nice handles on the top. put some really healthy padding right there, which is going to make it comfortable to carry, and then also a nice padded shoulder strap right there. So, you know, if you're a Prokennex fan or you just want a really quality bag, be sure to check out the rest of the bag line. There's a backpack, a 9-pack, a weekender, and a pro bag also in that bag line. That's all we've got time for this week. Thanks for joining us. Be sure to check back next week and we'll go over more new products arriving at the warehouse.